33-year-old champion against 25-year-old challenger who is much taller and will have the reach advantage. Once again, Michael C. Williams.
Bellator MMA live on CBS Sports Network from Mohegan Sun Arena. The time has come for the conclusion of the Featherweight World Grand Prix quarterfinals. Tonight's main event, five-minute rounds for the Bellator Featherweight World Championship. Sanctioned by the Mohegan Tribe Department of Athletic Regulation, Chairman James Gessner, President of Sports and Entertainment Tom Cantone, supervising at Cape Side, Mr. Mike Mazzulli. And now, first, introducing the blue corner. At 5'11", weighing in 144.5 pounds. In his first fight for a world title, he brings 11 professional victories along with 3 losses. Hailing from Guimarães, Portugal, he fights out of Dublin, Ireland, the challenger, Pedro the Game Carvalho. And across the cage, the champion fights out of the red corner. At 5'6", weighing in 144.7 pounds, the reigning two-division world champion tonight stands with 30 professional victories, 4 defeats. From Natal, Rio Grande do Norte, Brazil, the defending Bellator featherweight world champion, Patricio Pitbull. And the referee in charge, Mike Beltran.
Back it up. Bring it in, gentlemen, bring it in. All right, gentlemen, been over the rules already. Protect yourself at all times, obey my commands at all times. Touch gloves now if you want. The sound of the bell, come on out, handle your business. Let's go.
All the way back, Pedro.
That
all the way back.
Is on the line. The featherweight belt, the champion, the challenger. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
First round. You ready to fight? You ready to fight? Hell, let's go.
Here we go. Tonight's fight clock presented by Geico. Red gloves for the champion, blue gloves for the challenger.
Pedro took a page out of James Gallagher, and Kiefer Crosby ran out to the center of the cage before Patricio could do that.
Carvalho moved from Portugal to go many years ago. He is 6-0 since making that move.
Josh, you got a little excited on that shot.
I got excited because you saw Pedro's legs buckle just a tad bit there.
Deep over the hook, get that left shoulder in. Right side and get the left shoulder in.
It's good that he probably caught the left hook versus the straight right like Michael Chandler did.
Yes, it was. We saw Pedro come out just like you said, like another guy from SBG at 145 pounds. Used to come out and dominate the center and keep at length. That's the whole game plan for Pedro Carvalho. But right now, he's in a position where the height works against him against Pitbull. And Pitbull likes to get into the positions where he's the one dictating off of counter strikes. He's a very good counter strike fighter. Oh, it hurt him again with the right
shot. And there's that arm and guillotine.
It's going to be tight.
Can he finish it quickly? The champion has the hook in. Scramble for position early.
His grappling is phenomenal, John. Patricio Pitbull is so strong, physically strong in all the areas. You try to move his legs and his hips, and he doesn't move.
Good start for the champion.
He's just got to stay composed like what you're seeing right now, pick and choose his shots, because like we talked about, Pedro leaves himself open by trying to pressure the fight too much.
Caught him again.
That's the third time that he has been hit. You can see
it. Oh, again. And it is all over. Just like that. Patricio Pitbull remains the featherweight world champion.
He just put the rest of this World Grand Prix on notice.
Well, you know, how many times have we said it? You don't know what you don't know. until all of a sudden you know. And it is the power of Pitbull that is indescribable to people at the featherweight division. Look at the shot. That big right hand hurt him early. You see him, he collects himself, but it was multiple times. There's that finish right there. You can see as he's hitting, there's nobody home as he first hits the ground. Left hand touches, right hand straight down the pipe. You see the way Carvalho goes down. That is exactly why referee Mike Beltran steps in.
He just settled himself. Look at it. Look at the composure of Pitbull. Hit him with the left hook. He didn't even need to follow up with the right hand. He was already on his way down, John. The power is there. There's no doubt about it. We've seen it against all of his opponents. He touches them, they go to sleep.
Pitbull, and I quote, "He will try to bring the fight to me, and I will make him pay for it." That's exactly what he just did. 8th career Bellator knockout for the champ.
Ladies and gentlemen, as of 2:10, round number 1, he is the winner by knockout. He advances in the Featherweight World Grand Prix, and he is still Bellator Featherweight World Champion, Patricio Pitbull.
Patricio Pitbull by knockout in just 2:10. Man, he may be the best in the world right now. Here's Big John.
Patricio, that was an impressive performance. Your power was on display in that fight. When you first hit him with the first right hand, did you know, oh, if I touch him with this again, I think I could put him away?
It's almost impossible. A human being got my right on the chin and keep standing. So I knew that.
Well, you hit him with a beautiful left-right to finish the fight. He went down hard. The referee stopped the fight. This was a championship fight, but it then moves you on in the featherweight tournament. You know now your next opponent is going to be Emmanuel Sanchez. You've already fought him once. What does that mean to you?
He's not tough. I was expecting that. Now he's more dynamic, and I like his style. So I can't wait to fight him again.
Can't wait to fight him again. Well, we cannot wait to watch it again. You were in this position back in March to come in here and fight, and that fight was canceled for you. What did the time do for you? Do you think it actually helped you having that time before this fight?
It's very tough because it's too many months waiting for just one fight. But I enjoy my family and my training camp, and it was very good for me. I enjoy it.
Well, I just want to tell you that was an incredible performance. Your power is phenomenal. Congratulations on moving on in the featherweight tournament, one fight away from having that $1 million payday as far as the fight. Congratulations on a beautiful performance.
Thank you very much. Brasil, o ouro fica no Brasil. Tamo junto, pai, mãe, Teresa, Davi, Miguel, amo vocês. Pitbull Brothers, Brasil. Woo!
He remains the champion. We have our semifinal matchups.